Ramana Maharshi said, whatever is going to happen will happen with or without our own volition. That's scary or peaceful. Does that mean that I can stop preparing and I'll pass the exam? No. When the time comes, we will act, we will study, we will take that bow and shoot that arrow like Arjuna. Our nature will compel us to act. We can conjure up an eye somewhere, but one day it will just wash up in a flood.